Hiya, pals! Mickey Mouse here. Gosh, here's a few of my favorite sports songs. Coming at ya!
It's a brown-eyed handsome man, and no one can understand the way I feel. Oh, put me in, coach, I'm ready to play today. Put me in, coach, I'm ready to play today. Look at me, I can be center field.
I can even oil the gloves, you know. My girl's watching. That's her in the polka dots. Hi, Jenny, I'm gonna play sometime. I hope. Oh, gosh, Coach, look, I work for peanuts. Make that cheese. Hold on, I'll carry those bats for you. No, don't bother to pick them up. I gotta.
Got a beat up glove, a homemade bat, and a brand new pair of shoes. You know, I think it's time. Ride. Just to hit the ball and touch them all, a moment in the sun, it's gone and you can tell that one goodbye.
See ya!
Oh, put me in, coach, I'm ready to play today. Put me in, coach, I'm ready to play today.
Yeah, coach, I'm ready. What would it be? Hot dog. You want a hot dog? Oh, what would you like on it? Mustard? Relish. I figured you for a relish guy.
Dribble at basketball. Dribble down the street or down the hall. Well, I can dribble real low till it hardly leaves the ground. Dribble so soft that it hardly makes a sound. I can dribble a square till the square gets round.
Dribble that basketball.
Watch me. Pretty good, huh? But you dribble double trouble if you ever double dribble. Blow a whistle and make a call. Well, you get in double trouble if you ever double dribble, and the referee will take the ball. I like to dribble on the sand right down to the beach. Dribble it to Congress and make a speech. Well, if I were a teacher, I'd dribble while I teach. Love to dribble at basketball. Watch this! Some scrambled eggs. When I dribble that ball, they say, I look cute. I'd like to dribble to the bank with a whole lot of loot. What I gotta do next is learn how to shoot.
Dribble that basketball.
I love to dribble that basketball.
Whoops.
Give me the ball. Give me the ball.
Well, time to lace up the blades.
Goofy's blading round the world. Gonna meet him lots of girls.
I can hardly wait.
Gonna see the seven wonders. If he don't make too many blunders. Gonna try exotic eats. Like beets and leeks and sweetie treats.
Oh boy!
He went to the Tower of Pisa. Felt like pepperoni double cheese. Couldn't find the drive-thru window. Rollerbladed out in Invo. The straightest tower he'd ever seen. Till he hit it, now it leans.
Sorry about that, fellas! Going blading around the world.
It's not flat, in fact, it's curled.
I never knew that. Going blading around the earth.
You best give him a real wide berth. Under the Eiffel Tower. He said hello, they said bon ciao.
That must mean hi.
They'd never seen a goof on skates. Everyone was yelling, kiss or say.
Something like that.
He asked someone what that means. And where to find fine French cuisine. That impressive pair of skates. Brought him back into the States.
Home sweet home.
The food abroad can sure be yummy. But didn't fill his touring tummy. Food back here is no surprise.
Good old American Frenchie fries. I love Frenchie fries. 2 for 99 cents. What a deal. Can't buy that for a franc. A franc? A hot dog. I love hot dogs. With cheese and mustard. Relation, chili, gorse. Well, I'm gonna skate right over and get me one. There's a restaurant. Here I go. Look out! Gorse, I'm covered with food. There's a pizza on my nose. Oh, pepperoni, too. That's my favorite.
Can the big team rock?
Yeah, yeah.
Can the big team roll?
Yeah, yeah.
Can the big team go?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, come on, team, let's rock and roll. Let's go, team, down the field. Hit them hard and make them real. Bowl them over, knock them down. Grab that ball and go to town. Can the big team rock?
Yeah, yeah.
Can the big team roll?
Yeah, yeah.
Can the big team go?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, come on, team, let's rock and roll. Hold that line. Walk back, mow them down and rack them back. Quarterback sneak and that ain't all. Block that kick and have a ball. Can the big team rock?
Yeah, yeah.
Can the big team roll?
Yeah, yeah.
Can the big team go?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, come on, team, let's rock and roll. Come on now, rock. Team, let's rock and roll. Grab that ball and go, cat, go. Swivel hip, baby, don't be slow. Choo-choo heading through the line. 6 more points will show me fine. Can the big team rock?
Yeah, yeah.
Can the big team roll?
Yeah, yeah.
Can the big team go?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, come on, team, let's rock and roll. One touchdown, coming up. Grab the goalpost, rip it up. Bowl them over, knock them down. Grab that ball and go. Can the big team rock?
Yeah, yeah.
Can the big team roll?
Yeah, yeah.
Can the big team go?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, come on, team, let's rock and roll. Rock and roll! Yeah!
Gee, what's the shower cap for, Goofy?
Well, I'm going surfing.
Let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with me. the morning we'll be starting out. Some honeys will be making the scene.
Oh boy!
We're loading up our woody with the boards inside and put on a faded blue jean.
Come on, baby, wait and see.
Yeah, I'm gonna
save you. Serpents and Molly.
Let's go, Serpent!
Wait and see. Yeah,
I'm gonna save you. Serpents and Molly.
Oh, surfer!
Everybody's learning how. Come on a safari.
Safari? Which one is it, surfer or safari?
Huntington and Malibu, they're shooting the pier. In Rincon, they're walking the nose. We're going on safari to the islands this year. So if you're coming, get ready to go.
Well, safari's all good.
Come on, baby, wait and see.
Put an elephant on a board.
Serpent safari. Lonesome, baby, wait and see. Yeah, I'm gonna take you. Serpent safari.
Let's go surfing now, everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with me.
Welcome, Mano. Hey, how am I doing?
Come on, baby,
wave
and see.
Whoa, the water's almost wiped out there. Gorge, this North Shore sure is tougher than my bathtub.
Ball game, take me out to the crowd. swimming. I go swimming, swimming in the water, swimming in the pool, swimming is cool. I go swimming. The sun is burning, I'm yearning for the water flow. Next to my skin, the magic beginning, water flow. Letting off steam, I'm floating a dream I can't let go. Follow my wishes, follow the fishes down.
Swimming in water, swimming in water.
Now here's a song for you folks who love peanut butter. Pump up the jam!
Pump up the jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping. And the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, 'cause that's where the party's at, and you'll find out if you do that.
Bill Nye that day, the score stood 4-2 with but one inning more to play. And then when Cooney died at first and Barrows did the same, a pall-like silence fell upon the patrons of the game. A straggling few got up to go in deep despair. The rest clung to that hope which springs eternal in the human breast. They thought if only Casey could but get a whack at that, we'd put up even money now with Casey at the bat. But Flynn preceded Casey, as did also Jimmy Blake, and the former was a no-good while the latter was a fake. So upon that stricken multitude, grim melancholy sat, for there seemed but little chance of Casey getting to the bat. But Flynn let drive a single to the wonderment of all, and Blake, the match despised, tore the cover off the ball. When the dust had lifted and men saw what had occurred, there was Jimmy safe at second, and Flynn a hugging third. And more, there rose a lusty yell. It rumbled through the valley, it rattled in the dell, it pounded on the mountain and recoiled upon the flat. For Casey, mighty Casey, was advancing to the bat. There was ease in Casey's manner as he stepped into his place. There was pride in Casey's bearing, and a smile lit Casey's face. And when responding to cheers, he lightly doffed his hat. No stranger in the crowd could doubt 'twas Casey at the bat. 10,000 eyes were on him as he rubbed his hands with dirt. 5,000 tongues applauded when he wiped them on his shirt. Then while the writhing pitcher ground the ball into his hip, defiance flashed in Casey's eye, a sneer curled Casey's lip. And now the leather-covered spear came hurtling through the air, and Casey stood a-watching it in haughty grandeur there. Close by, sturdy batsman, the ball unheeded sped. "That ain't my style," said Casey. "Strike one," the umpire said.
Casey.
Casey.
went up a muffled roar, like the beating of the storm waves on a stern and distant shore.
Kill him! Kill the umpire!
Someone shouted on the stand, and it's likely they'd have killed him had not Casey raised his hand. With a smile of noble charity, great Casey's visage shone. He stilled the rising tumult. He made the game go on. He signaled to the pitcher, and once more the dunce fear flew, but Casey still ignored it, and the umpire said, strike two. Fraud! Cried the maddened thousands, and echo answered, fraud! But one scornful look from Casey, and the multitude was awed. They saw his face grow stern and cold, they saw his muscles strain, and they knew that Casey wouldn't let that ball go by again. The sneer has fled from Casey's lip, his teeth are clenched in hate. He pounds with cruel violence his bat upon the plate. And now the pitcher holds the ball, and now he lets it go, and now the air is shattered by the force of Casey's blow! Oh, somewhere in this favored land, the sun is shining bright. The band is playing somewhere, and somewhere hearts are light. And somewhere men are laughing, and little children shout. But there is no joy in Mudville. Mighty Casey has struck out.
Thank you. the gall. I'd like the chance to play some ball. You know this really isn't fair, so won't you please give me a break out there? I know I can, I know I will. I've been there and I've done that drill. So can I, could I, please won't you let me try? It's a dream I must fulfill. I want to, I got to, I ought to, can't you see I have to get in the game? You know I'd like to, I'm really psyched to. This is my chance to reach the end, so go for the fame. I've got a really special knack. I am a brilliant quarterback. I am a natural athlete. Hup, hup, it's true, no lie, I can't be beat. I know I can, I know I will. I've been there and I've done that drill. So can I, could I, please won't you let me try? It's a dream I must fulfill. I want to, I got to, I ought to, can't you see I have to get in the game? You know I'd like to, I'm really psyched to. This is my chance to reach the end zone, go for the fame. I am a...
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, there has been a substitution on the playing field. Replacing number 12 is...
Yes!
Eddie Mouse!
No way!
Oh, who, me? What? Could it be you chose me? Oh, I can't believe it. It's too good to be true. The moment I've been waiting for.
Minnie, come on!
Oh, silly me!
Going for the glory, deep in touchdown territory. Minnie scored, and now we've won.
Yes.